Hello everyone, Melcadrien here, and welcome back to more RFL. Last time, we found out that someone in our neighborhood has been doing some illegal expansions, and they've been kidnapping animals. They beat us before, but I've done a little more preparation this time round. I got a few more mana potions. In fact, I believe I can craft some right now. Yeah, I'm going to make a couple more mana potions, mainly because it heals half of your, it heals half the MP and plus 5 of the MP. So, assuming this is right, I should be able to fully restore Adrian's MP every single time. So, let us get ready to the fight. Skip this cutscene and get to the fight. Yeah. Nothing had to be done. You didn't have to do this. You didn't have to do it. But you really should have... Well, you really shouldn't have, kidnapped animals, for one thing. You probably shouldn't have sold yourself to a vampire. Anyways. Adrian's gonna be using Cyclone every round, because with this, I should be able to restore all of his MP. Which makes this better because he's gonna sacrifice one of his minions. Fine, I'm just gonna try and wipe out all the other minions in the meantime. Because nope. All the other minions need to die first. Or at least have to die. Yes, he's... Oh, he's doing it again already? Come on, clear it. There we go. Now Lita needs to heal herself. You can... Shielded Augur. Well, seeing as there's nothing to do, I'll just have him... Oh! Interrupted his spell. So he only got to sacrifice one animal out of all that. That really worked out to our benefit. Hopefully. Flame, 62 damage, not that bad. I can tank another hit before I have to heal. Yeah, seeing as he's not healing himself anymore and he's just trying to kill us, seeing as we've killed all those animals, that was really easy though. I think I only used, what, 3 MP potions? Let me double check. Yeah, I used only 3 mana potions. So if you want to wipe him out, wipe out all those animals real quick, 3 mana potions should be enough. Granted, things could basically change. Because you may have less firepower, or not a good enough axe. But what we have right now, it's good. You know what? Let us replenish our health. I like the animations for using items. I mean, it's all these nice little touches that really make this game, well, a little more than just a simple RPG Maker game. Stakasoft really put a whole ton of effort into making this game. Literally a lot of effort.
Mr. Augur has been defeated.
And we gain a level. As soon as we get through this cutscene. Oh, there we go. Leda, let me go. I mean it. We're all in enough danger as it is, and we don't have time for delays. Sounds like that thing in danger around here is my cat, you sicko. That is not why I'd lure those animals down there. Whatever, freak. So how did you get everybody's pets down there without getting caught anyway? I suppose it doesn't matter now. I lured him with this magic flute, and never mind where I got it. A magic flute? What are you, a Pied Piper of... What are you, the Pied Piper of cats? Well, I'm taking this now, mostly because you shouldn't have it, but also because it seems cool. Free magic flute. Leda, I told the Elder what was happening. He's here to speak with Arger.
Helmet Arger. Is what Adrian told me true? You're the one responsible for everyone's pets disappearing?
I am, Elder, but listen to me. It's not as it seems, I swear.
It's exactly as it seems. You're a vampire's familiar, taking these animals for their blood.
Yes, I admit it. I am. But listen to me. There's a war coming, Elder. A war we can't win. We must ally with the vampires.
A vampire familiar? A human who wishes to become a vampire. Vampires own him. Almost like a pet himself. Come with me to the temple, children. Now that these animals are free, let us leave this sordid place.
What about him? Lock him up? I don't think we have any cells, though.
While I don't condone snooping around other people's homes, there's no denying what you've done. I think I can speak on behalf of the entire village when I thank you for exposing Arger.
Yeah, this has been a weird day so far.
This act of aggression is just another sign of the times, I fear. Arger is right, a war is coming. Stay away from Blood Forest and stay indoors at night. I can only hope we are prepared for whatever comes. At any rate, I believe you have earned a reward for yourselves. Here, from the temple's coffers.
Woo! 500 coins! That pays back for two of the mana potions. But seeing as I used some resources for it, that might not be enough. Wow, thank you, Elder.
On your way then, children. May the goddess bless you both. May your souls escape the abyss.
Alright, well, that's settled. What's next? My, contact said he'd be waiting outside my house. It's just west of Harger's place, if you forgot. Okay. Man, this is exciting. It's not every day you find a magic ring in the, you know, the place. Yeah, smooth. Come on, he might be waiting for us already. Now we level up. Okay, you need more agility. Because it seems like you're taking a little longer to become your turn. What are your stats anyways? 135, 115. Curious. She should be faster than Adrian, but Adrian went faster in that fight. Mainly because, probably because of the skills. Probably. Before we go to visit this person, we have a wall we have to open. It's time to do some renovations. I hope you guys don't mind. Well, that wasn't very noisy. A flamestone. So, Okay. Well, I see something over there, but there doesn't seem to be any way there. I keep forgetting shift key is the crouch key. Okay, what was that flamestone again? 5 attack permanently. I'd like to hold on to that. Anyways. Let's see if there's some way to get over there. I don't want to leave any stone unturned. Especially when a game like this. Some of the resources might be very, very vital. Maybe the town will change after a while. I'm not too sure, but we can give it a shot. Hello, you? You don't look very pleasant. I actually want to speak to the Ranger's Guild Master for a moment. I know where she is, but I want to see if there's anything we can update. I don't want to beat her and get a bounty for her. I want her to turn herself in nice and quietly, if possible. Voice.
Good morning, Adrian. I've been waiting for you.
Adrian, he's your contact? Come on, this guy's clearly evil.
You can't just be prejudiced against every creepy hooded red-eyed guy you see, Lita.
Great, yes, I like this plan.
Hey there, boss. Sorry we got a little sidetracked. Some sort of pet smuggling ring. Weird stuff.
Yes. Were you able to retrieve the ring?
You bet your bloodshot eyes I was, Chief. Right here.
It won't come off.
You're wearing it.
Yeah. Come on, Lita. Quit joking around.
Sorry, it's just a little stuck. Hold on. It really won't come off.
You were given specific instructions. Do not wear the ring.
Sorry, my little helper here fell down a hole by herself. I didn't get a chance to tell her.
You fool. You have no idea what you've done.
What? Oh, come on. You're still gonna pay me, right? Right? Well, darn.
Oh, jeez, Adrian. I'm so sorry.
Yeah. Look, don't worry about it. You're right. That guy did seem kind of evil, and it wasn't your fault anyway. We'll figure out how to get that ring off you, then sell it. Even if that collector won't be set getting it, it has to be worth something, right?
Definitely make this up to you somehow.
I'll hold you to it. Now you've got an archery contest to win, huh? Let's get to it.
Right.
Archery contest. Let's get to that contest.
I believe there's nothing else that needs exploding. I mean, I don't remember there being any other cracked walls.
But just to be honest,
you two look familiar. Not familiar, new.
Seems like vampires are being more aggressive lately. Maybe we'll stay in Aloria a few days.
I just can't help but wonder if there's anything else we can explode.
Nope, doesn't look like it.
You know what? I think it's a good idea to tell Lita's mother that she found the pet. Just a way of saying, hey, I found our pet.
Oh, you found Percy. Thank you, Lita.
Yeah, it was nothing. Okay, well, that wasn't exactly exciting. Oh well. Hang on, is this new? I forget a few things from the previous episodes. Go figure. The Starway.
Well, we really need to get to the archery contest, but I think I've got a little time to spare. I've made a map of everything so we don't get lost.
Yep, we know. Nice, that'll come in handy. We've got some time to kill before the competition if you want to explore.
Right. When we're ready, we can go east of here. Ceramai is just east of Castle Atana.
Stone Quarry, Aloria, Springs, Castle Atana, Ceramai Plains, Apple Orchards.
I do believe I will accept that exploration offer.
Ah, the air smells sweet with flowers this time of year. Almost makes you forget about vampires altogether.
Yeah. If only we were growing garlic.
Or we had crosses. Although I think that's more of a hereditary survival thing.
If we're lucky, this will be a long spring followed by a longer summer. This snow is awful when it piles up.
Why? Does it require a lot of shovels? Anyways, let us do some cleanup. Specifically, we're gonna clean up these roads. So that way we get some experience. It's important to have experience. You know what? Auto fight. They sure take a lot of hits. It's a good thing our health regens. 7 coins. It's almost not worth it. I don't know. Come on, are you gonna fully... There we go. I guess it's just me having to walk around. That's the requirement. Dang. That earth magic is rude. Okay, you know what? Auto battle's useless. Okay, in case things go bad, I can run. There we go. This part of the road is clear. Good. He needs levels. You are gonna need more attack power. I want you to deal significant power. Well, significant power. Significant damage to the enemy. Need some coins. Yeah, yeah. Bounties at the bounty place. The quicker picker-upper. Oh. Are you the Dread Pirate Roberts?
Hello there, lass. What are you doing in my cave? I'm the fearsome leader of the Armire Gang, Captain Armire. We used to have a boat, but it sank along with the rest of the continent. You don't look much like a bounty hunter. Have you come for an autograph, darling?
Sure. Sure, thank you. Just make it out to Lita.
Let it never be said that Winston Armire isn't good to his fans. Here you be, lassie.
Kid, I don't know who you are or what you're doing here, but get lost quick if you know what's good for you.
Hey, always be nice.
Who the biz are you? Get out of here!
You won't let me in. That's rude.
It would be funny if I somehow get all these crooks together and they somehow form a heroic gang or something like that. It would just be so funny. So I'm just not going to beat them up. I'm not going to bother getting the bounties off of them. I mean, I would like to try and see what getting the bounties are for. But, you know, it's just money. I can always grind money. I want to see what happens when I do something unexpected, something completely different from what it is. Let's see, Springs, Castellatana, Ceremony Plains, Apple Orchards, Aloria. I kind of want to check out the Apple Orchards. Aegon, this looks... Well, I can't do anything to it. It looks like something you could blow up, but it's not something you could blow up. Oh well. Let's go to the Apple Orchards. See what fun things are around here, hmm? $500 coins! Yay, we're rich! Let's go buy something. Ever been to Arlian Village? It's below the highlands and doesn't get a lot of sun. It's freezing cold there. Yeah, well, you either live with extreme heat or extreme cold. Your choice. Me? Well, it's kind of a give or take scenario. I mean, I would love to live somewhere cold, but at the same time, it's not exactly a feasible thing. Well, there's something over here. Or there's absolutely nothing. Interesting. Very interesting indeed. Anyways. Hello, sir. Would you like me to grab some apples for you? He's too distracted. How about you?
Yeah, the vampires have been attacking bigger groups than normal. I've heard Lady Miranda wanted to retaliate.
Well, now that's something you always wanted to hear. War. What is it good for? It just depends. It could be good, it could be bad. It could be either. Or neither.
Blood Force is just north of here. That place really gives me the creeps.
Okay. That's something we need to make sure we don't go into.
Stay out of the Blood Force, girl. I'm warning you. Yes, I may look like I'm a teen, but I'm really gruff. Vampires set traps all the time to catch people who wander too far. They drink their blood when the sun goes down.
What kind of traps are we talking about? Could it be true that the vampires are going to stage on an all-out war on us?
Well, we are not doing any blood drives for them, that's for sure.
Guarding apples all day really makes one wonder if he's let his life get away from him.
I don't know.
Got another apple.
It's like, hey look, an apple.
Yoink. Talk to the boss if you have business here.
Well, I'm sure his life already got away from him because I managed to take an apple.
Huh.
Maybe I can only take apples from certain areas? Interesting. I can interact with any and every apple bin. I might have to do that. There may be an apple bin I haven't interacted with yet. Come on, let's go up there. We've got a quota to meet. Yes, all that apple cider is not gonna make itself. As well as the apple booze. I already spoke to you. How'd you get over here anyways? You used to be on the bridge. You'll turn into a vampire if you're bitten by one and live. Then you'll get exiled. Oh, I don't think that's that bad. Just make sure that you start doing diplomatic relations so you can work together. It's better than kidnapping animals for their blood. Just saying. The boss is real nice. He lets the kids steal an apple once in a while. Oh, that's real cute. So that's Blood Forest up there.
Nice hair, huh? Yeah, you know you love it.
Sorry, I'm not into mohawks.
Hello, young lady. I'm afraid I have too much paperwork to do to chat at the moment. Speak with Mr. Carver if you need anything.
Want your miners around the boss, kid. As a rule, guards don't have anything interesting to say, especially not apple guards. We also have the very most boring voice ever, even though we have that nice gruff guy that's right over there. Get lost is what I'm saying. I'm very rude. You should know that.
Let's see. Humans are a young race that lived in small tribes when the elves ruled Arafel. The war between elves and vampires rocked the world and most of them died. After the elves turned themselves into stone, mankind began to build kingdoms and villages of their own, while the vampires lurked in the shadows. Unlike the elves, who were peaceful and unprepared for war, the world of men vowed to never be caught unaware, or ever become too weak to fight. Sometimes you just have to be ready for a fight. Take this necklace. What? I found it in the Ceremi Plains and thought it was worth something. It's not. Do you want it?
Psh. If it's worthless to you, I'll take it.
Sure, I could always use more necklaces. Wonderful. Here. Ancient necklace. It's an old moon and sword pendant on a tarnished bronze chain. The moon and sword was once a symbol of a tribe that lived in the Ceremi Plains. Now get away from me. Rude, but hey, nice necklace. Is it a... Yeah, it's... It's a quest item for something. That's great. Good job. Someone will buy it.
Hello, young lady. You look like a bit of an adventurer. I don't suppose you can lend me a hand.
Maybe. Well, that depends on what you're asking and what you're offering.
Ah, one thing you'll find with me is that I can compensate freelancers fairly. Have you seen the ruins just north of these orchards? If you head east to the central islands here and take the bridge north, you'll find a tower. There's an old tale of a magic crystal in there. Legend says it increases fertility, although if this is flora fauna, I cannot say. At any rate, the exit has collapsed and I need someone small enough to fit through the opening. Someone like you. Interested?
That sounds fun. I'm always up for exploring scary things like towers no one else can get into. Let's do it.
Excellent. Let the soldiers know that I've given you permission to enter, and return to me with what you find. It's probably just gonna be an old... It's just gonna be an old raisin. That's what it's gonna be. Oh, there are signs on both of them.
Blood Forest, off limits.
So this is Blood Forest, huh?
Apple Orchard, Stone Quarry, Castle Atana. Castle Atana. So, let me get that quest right. The tower. Order of the Apple Orchards wants you to investigate tower north of the central aisles of the orchards. He believes there's a crystal that increases fertility of something. Huh. Well, I do believe we're going to be doing a lot of exploring before we do the hunting gig. Because why not? Because why not? However, that's going to be it for this episode of RFL. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, comment down below, follow me on Twitter and or Tumblr, and support me on Patreon if you want to. I do, however, appreciate it a whole lot. Thank you. I am Melcadrien, and this is a playthrough of RFL. I'll see you all next time. Have a wonderful day, and happy gaming.